I'm here with strength and conditioning expert Alex Ariza, one of the best in the business. I asked you guys, you have questions for him, and the questions started pouring in. So Alex, people want to know a lot of things. First question, well, what drugs was Manny on? That's not funny and it's not a joke, and we all know he wasn't on drugs, but what do you say when people tell you that?
No, nothing. You know, people are going to say what they're going to say. I mean, sometimes it's good controversy. You know, I think all of it's good, you know, whether it's good or bad, as long as people are going to watch and pay attention, then, you know, it serves a purpose.
None of your fighters ever failed a drug test?
No, never.
That was Scotty Gotti, by the way. Frank Avalos 84 is asking, will you be in the corner for Rios at the Pacquiao fight?
You know, that'll be up to Brandon at that time. You know, I really don't know right now. We're so far away, you know, we don't know what the dynamics of it are.
Okay, next question. What round do you see Brandon Rios stopping Manny Pacquiao?
You know, I don't have a prediction for that. I just know that you know, we're going to have to be really prepared for it, for the best Manny out there. And, you know, I still have a lot of respect for what Manny can do as an athlete, as a fighter. So I don't think by any sort that Manny's shot.
Next question comes here from Alex G. Wee, GK Wee. What can you say about Brandon? How is he doing physically?
Brandon's doing superbly well. I mean, better than I expected. I mean, he's adapting very well to the program, to the diet. And I hate saying the word diet because it always seems like people are like have a restriction, a food restriction, but it's not. I mean, he's eating more than he's ever eaten. It's just different. But he's not a complainer. He's definitely a worker, and things are going really well. Take a step back. Take a step back.